Cohen, how are you immune to emote only chat? I don't understand. How are you hacking the planet? That's my only question. Really? It's VIP and mods? I didn't even know. Damn, giving you too much power. Good to see everyone. Thanks everyone for coming. Damn. Poor Azure. That's not fair for Azure. Azure hates emote only. I know this. Alright. I'm turning it off just for Azure, okay? But I'm not feeling very verbal. Maybe I'll warm up. Thank you. Oh yeah, this version's really cool. This version's really cool. It's like the NES version, but there's little tweaks here and there. Like the spin slash is not super OP, so you can't just cheese the bosses with the spin slash. The final level, I think, is totally different. It's a pretty awesome version. PC Engine is just TurboGrafx-16. You probably knew that. Yo, Notch. Alright, on the NES version, I like to go over this wall like that. Yep. Oh my god. The set for this is like, the set for this is out of control. It's like a bonus set and a regular set combined. It's worth like 3,000 points. Yeah, it's a lot. Only 5 people have done the whole thing. I don't even know what Chibo we're going for. I'm so overwhelmed by the set. I'm just trying to finish it, I think. I'm way better at Ninja Gaiden than I was the last time I played this version. Shit, I didn't want that. I didn't know I was gonna actually bonk up there. Like, there's little differences like that. Like, you wouldn't have bonked on the NES version there. That's a good question. I don't even know. I don't even know, Cohen. Things get rescored if they're considered too high or too low as time goes on. I actually found a really, really big exploit in RetroArch, and I'm kind of sad about it. I'm kind of upset about it. It basically will give you slow-mo and hardcore mode. I don't, kind of cheapens the whole thing to find something like that. So, I'm trying not to use RetroArch right now. Because I don't want to be tempted. Oh no, I'm running out of time, and I want the candles for Chibo. Shit. What? Did I miss a candle somehow? Oh my god. Yes! Nice, Gathonic. Well, it was emote only, and then Cohen impact the planet. Shit. Wow. I pulled that out, didn't I? Colin broke it. Can't be expected to read. Oh goodness. I apologize for jarring backgrounds. Fudge. Wow. I'm about to die. Too much damage. I'm pretty sure people have been using that exploit, Cohen. Like this, it's like not even hard to find. I didn't even want to find it. And they probably know about it and more. You just have to like, it's just kind of on the honor system that you won't cheat on RA. Fuck. Yeah, it did look weird, Azure. I don't know if they got the parallax quite right. Sorry, I was hoping the enemy would respawn and I could kill it a bunch and get a Chibo. Shit, what am I doing? Having a good time.
God.
Fudge. Good. Good. No. Fuck that! Oh, fiddle my sticks. The enemy positioning might be a little bit more forgiving in this version. Or I'm just, you know, I'm just amazing at Ninja Gaiden now, which is also true. Oh, Shazbot. Oh! Alright, I got ambushed by that mofo last time. The way he came in was a little bit different from NES. This should be health. Should be something good. And that's 6-2. Alright. So 6-3 is, I think, totally different. So I'm not nearly as familiar with this stage. Well, you know what? This is the same, maybe? This is similar, but the background looks totally different. I don't know about the other screens, oh my god. Well, this is the same layout, but it just looks really different. Oh, what the? How do I do this? It is based on a true story. God dang it. Those enemies are a lot more durable in the NES version, like they don't die in one hit. Fuck. Oh! Make them into pies. Farming the infinite birds. Nice. This is the real true life story of Micah. This part's a little different. Don't like it. Yeah, that was harder to deal with than NES version. my god. Wow. Calm. Calm. Adjusting to differences. Not a big deal. Fudge. Ripple. Sundays. You. Golly. Yeah. Yo, Salty.
Shit.
That's what the S stands for. Stands for shit slash.
Eep. No!
It's fine. It's fine. You die. You die now. 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 Can I scroll you off the screen or something? Come on. Oh no, not another plan. Should I jump when he's walking away or when he's walking toward me? Not toward me.
Oh, okay, Cohen.
Not all of them stream, though. It's the ones who don't stream who are probably exploiting.
Yeah, Sarconius is streaming right now! Go harass Sark. No, wait, don't harass Sark. Cohen would probably be like, Gram Tam sent me. And I'd be like, oh my god.
I need the other sub-weapon for that.
Who are you kidding? You can't be subtle.
Sark doesn't take shit. He'll be like, you're banned. Subtle D. Shit, I threw that too early. Oh god, I'm being way too careless. But it worked.
Eep. Ninja time!
It's ninja time. Come on, grab your friends. We'll go to very distant lands. With Gram Tams the dog cowboy. Micah the Ninja. The fun will never end, it's ninja time. Whoa. No, I don't like that. Wowza. Wowza. What a trap. Fuck. Awful. Horrible. Atrocious. Candle. This is fine. My father. His name's Joe. Joe Hayabusa! I must be calm. Ninjas are calm. Well, maybe it's the final boss that's different. Not used to this fight like this. So close, damn it. They're gonna send me all the way back, aren't they? 6-1. Okay. You just got Ninja Gaiden'd. Chivo pop, that's right. Chop the pivo, chop the pivo. I mean, pop the chivo. So I was previously worried about getting every candle. I don't have to do that anymore, so that's nice. Golly gee. Should have taken him out. Oh, goodness. Oh, golly.
Shit.
Oh, that was a trap one.
Whoa. Fucker.
Wow, I would have been so dead in the NES game. This version's really more forgiving, I think.
Except for that guy.
That fucking guy.
Oh my god!
Okay. I don't understand these hitboxes. The birds and the bats have gigantic hitboxes. Goodbye, Ryu. Rip in peace. I should get this item. Oh, you. Fudge. Fudge.
Yeah, get those birdies.
Dang it. They're so much nicer. This section is so much easier. Sorry, I can't get over. Fuck. And I'm still dying, which is hilarious. Is this the superior version? Maybe if you want like an easier time. Yeah, get it, Salty, get it. Woo! They fixed the spin slash, so oh my, you know. One day I'll learn. If the spin slash bug is like too game breaking. This might be the best version. I don't know if the music is as good though. I think I'm gonna die here. I don't see how I'm gonna do this without sub-weapon. Fuck. Is there no sub-weapon? I can go back down. Well, that's awesome.
Oh god.
Just have to get to the very edge to bait him out. Forget if I want these or not. probably gonna take a death. Seems like the smartest thing to do right now. Fudge, fudge. Are you telling me a shrimp fried this rice? Yes. This is so much easier to deal with. I'm sorry I keep saying it, but it keeps being true. Look at this asshole. Why is your tumbly all rumbly? I get hungry. I'm hungry right now. Damn it, what the fuck was that? I didn't want that. Oh, I'm getting nervous about my time. Grumpy. No. Okay, we got to this screen. That's good. All the garbage you ate. Oh, no. I don't think I get full life when I walk in there to the boss. So I'm like, let's go. This sucks. This fight really sucks. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again, y'all. This is bullshit. Clutch. Thank you, Revs. Thank you, Salty. Thank you, Asher. Devil Doer. You
will all perish.
He's way slower than that. Oh god. He's way slower than NES. Way more manageable. Way less broken. Not that I'm doing well. Oh god. Sorry. Oh, dragon. The stream is all lies. Good to see the Dragon Games. Oh yeah, these are pre-recorded voice samples. I'm doing alright. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, Rev. Don't try to jump bats in this version. The hitboxes are not what they look like. Just not. Oh sh. Oh no. Oh my golly. Oh my god, that was my last life. Calm. Hope you're doing good, Dragon. Hope everyone had nice days. I slept all day. I was traumatized from last night. I'm trying not to be traumatized anymore. Yeah, the police here will pull you over for anything. I was in two vehicles last night that got pulled over. And they arrested Steve. And he's out now. They let him out very quickly. But Steve was arrested last night. So the cops here, we had a headlight out. We didn't think it was a big deal. Definitely ACAB feelings. It sucked. Yeah, Sundown Town. Okay, so what happened is the headlight was out. So some asshole got right up on our ass. And like so close you can't, it was like blinding us. And I guess it was a cop. And eventually they turned on their lights, but they never turned on the siren. So Steve was like, no, no siren, no pullover. We didn't know it was a cop. It could have been a tow truck. It could have been anything. They never put on their siren. Only lights. And so Steve didn't pull over until we reached our destination, and they were not happy with him. And guess what? There's a reason they don't turn on their sirens. It's tied to their dash cams. They don't turn on the siren because then it starts recording. Which is so fucked up, can't even believe it, but it's what's going down in the town. Yeah, it was really traumatizing. And then Steve got out really fast, and then we went to pick him up, and the person who was driving. Yeah, Dragon. Jeez Louise. The person I was in the car with to go get Steve, he's really nice. He's the new landlord. He went right through a blinking red, and we got pulled over immediately. I was like, oh my god. He was just in Canada, where blinking red means something else, so... Not arrested. Yeah. I need to get the right sub-weapon. So yeah, the cops like were gaslighting us and like insisting there was a siren, but neither of us heard it. It was a lot. Get a dash cam for yourself. That's not a bad idea if it's gonna be like that here. But, you know, we drive the speed limit. If we had... Now that we know it's like this, we'll never, like, leave the house without working headlight, taillight. So Steve's got a court date. It was not a big deal for Steve to get arrested, but it was a big deal for me to see him get arrested. And then I had to scramble to figure out what to do. Luckily, the new landlord is super nice, and he was very, very helpful. Some of the other roommates aren't very helpful. One of them was like, made it worse. A couple of them seemed to make it worse. But someone helped me. Made it worse, like, just like judging me for not making me feel stupid for not being able to answer all their millions of questions in a rapid fire, like, manner, you know, when I'm like freaking out, like someone I barely know. But that's how, like, making me feel worse is what I mean. Yeah, rude as fuck. Rude as fuck. Hold on, I missed some chat. Damn, Cohen. Yeah. I was freaking out a little bit. Damn, you did it right there in the street. But you're such a pro at mechanics, Colin, and cars. Yeah, exactly, Salty. Objection. Alright, I'm gonna probably take a death to get more life for Jackio, aka Double Doer. Get this ninpo. And okay, I'm hoping that they let me fight Jackio and they don't make me do, oh my god, phase one again. But I don't know for sure if it's gonna be like that. I don't think they'll make me do phase one again. Let's check you out. Hell yeah. GG. There's at least one more fight. But yeah, that's probably the hardest one. Oh shit, here we go, here we go. This is wild, this is so different. Thank you.
No!
Fuck, it's hard.
I'm not worried about Hitless, I'm worried about surviving.
Trying to see if I can do the down slash exploit. I don't want to do these levels again. Ninja Cram Den! Intrusive form, so nice to see you. Shit. No! Time to just do it. Wow, none of that stuff spawned because I went up the wall that way. Heavenly Horn Spam Exploit? I'm not sure what that is. Feel free to give me more information, but does it make it really shitty to watch? Do you ever scroll through the list of streamers you follow to figure out who to watch? Yes. Is there more? Oh my god. Oh, it damages the whole screen? There's an exploit to use it and keep it. Oh my gosh. I had never heard about that before. And then you see Grams. Oh my gosh. I never have that experience, but I see when I see Drusiform streaming, I have that experience. Thank you so much for the kind words. No other streamers, that's what Mike always says. You did it on the Switch version, look at you go. No, it's okay, Drusiform, because it came out as like the Gram meme emote that I have. If it didn't show up for you, don't worry, because like it showed up for us and it was great. Oh yeah, I love Hypno. It's the best autocorrect. Yeah, extra emotes. Damn it. Yeah, Rev's got a new one. Oh. You should have auto approval, Rev. What the hell? Don't they know you're the moderator in several Discords? Don't you know who I am? Don't you know who Rev is? Here we go, here we go. We got it. We got it. Yeah, Chivo. Now the GGs are appropriate. Doom, thanks to the emote. We're doomed. Yay. So, hi, I'm pretty. I'm pretty little Bobs. Yo, Lizzie. Why did it do salt? I don't know. PJ salt. It must have, like... must have been the P. I'm stretching, thank you, Lizzie. What a noise that was. Look at these next-gen graphics. Kill Ryu Hayabusa. Wow. Don't you know he's standing right here? You're on speakerphone, Foster. Oh my god. What was your first reward? She's just in front of my eyes. Oh my god. Kissy FaceTime. You haven't even told me your name. Same haircut. Steven Gunk. Let's kiss, baby. Yeah, we made it through. Look at those legs go. Look at the little feet. I thought that was his collar. SOS. Inryu emoji Morse code. Wow. I never knew that. Sexy Walter Smith. His eyes are hazel in this version. You gotta imagine. You gotta just imagine the ninjas. Thank you, Hudson Soft, for the port of Ninja Gaiden. Appreciate it.